beer, if it's treated fairly, has every bit as much complexity or sophistication as wine, and in my mind, maybe more. With beer, you have the terroir where the grains are grown, you have the yeast varietals, you have regional differences. All of those things are true in wine. But I think beer has gotten a bad rap over many decades, and you know, certainly it has been the perceived less sophisticated beverage of the two. One of the things we do in the beer and brewing class is we produce small batches of beer for class activities. And so the idea came to do an Oktoberfest theme event that kind of brings together my food service operations class with my beer and brewing class. And so we brewed the beer for sort of both purposes. The process of brewing is very, very complex in that there are few elements, but there are very, very specific requirements. In the German brewing tradition, the Reinheitsgebot, which is the German beer purity law, only four ingredients can ever be used: the grain, the hops, the yeast, and the water. That's really it. This beer that we're brewing is a Marzen. It's a beer that was traditionally brewed in early spring in Germany. This is something that's going to have some notes of toasted biscuit, a little bit of caramel in there, and not a lot of bitterness. What I love about working at the Rosen College is just working with such great professionals. We have a great team, we have great partnerships with industry, and we have a great student body. Our beverage management certificate is open to any UCF undergraduate. It's not just for Rosen College students. The beverage management certificate is going to give them a very wide cross-section of the important aspects of the industry. If my students had one main takeaway from the class, it's that beer is more than just a working class beverage. It has every bit as much place at the table as a fine wine.